do have our famous Ray Tucker cookies.
Tonight?
No, I'm just saying.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Usually we have Ray.
Ready.
He's not here tonight. Usually he sells cookies for like 25 cents. And sometimes he even has drinks.
On a side note, I just want to talk about Ray Tucker's cookies. Ray Tucker's cookies are the most godlike homemade cookies I have ever had in my fucking life. Hold on one second, I got a call.
Hey, I was wondering if you give me the address to the
session. Man, I haven't paid attention to the match at all. So I don't even know if Pierre's leveling up or leveling down. Marquez Jenkins. Oh, you got that X-Men on your iPhone too, huh? So do I. Is there multiplayer on that? Oh, shit. Hey, you spelled Kappa wrong. Hey, we're trying to get KOF going over here. Like our Marvel community right now is pretty slim to none. So I'm personally trying to main pop KOF and Street Fighter.
Hey, shout outs to the Flow Face though, straight up.
Hey, that's like the best one behind Kappa.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, it's an Antioch. I forgot what street.
This is 1835 Mount Fuck.
Mount Fuck. Is that?
Mount Connors. Hey, if you want the address, we'll just... Oh, hey. You want the address, you want to come out, you got to do something for me. I give you something, you give me something.
What's that?
Yeah, all right.
It's free.
It is free tonight. I'm going to give you the address to this amazing session. And you're going to give me a like on my Facebook page, and you're gonna favorite my channel. Can you do that for me? Yay! Okay, cool. All right. So the Facebook link is probably underneath somewhere on the video right now. Just
yeah, it's on the page.
It's on the page. Just go to the Facebook, like it on Facebook, and it should be under events for Final Bout. But if it's not, we'll work on getting it to you right now. You're gonna like the shit out of me, and I'm gonna like the shit out of you when you come.
You know what we need here, though?
What do we need?
Space heater.
A space heater.
You know, propane heater.
Oh! Yo, that would really set it off. If we had a heater in this motherfucker, like... My cojones is kind of cold right now.
My feet are freezing. My hands are actually pretty warm. I'm surprised.
Yeah. I've been trying to keep mine in my pocket. Oh, no, not come. Sorry. Not come like that. But, I mean... You know, if you do want to, you know, if you want to do that, it's
in the back of the house.
I do charge.
It's in a garage.
So it's a cover charge, and I will lick you clean. No homo.
It's Tornix. But when you get here, we're in the smaller garage. Just come up from the side. There's a door. Just open it up. Don't have to knock.
So did you get the address? Just wanted to know. Okay, so improved fighting game commentary. Who are you? Who is that? You know who that is?
He's working on improving fighting game commentary.
You know what? I appreciate that guy. Who? Marquez, are you playing Final Fight?
Since a lot of guys,
oh, no, you're not.
A lot of people are outside or something. It's not as hot as it should be, I guess. It's not too cold in here, so don't worry about that.
For sure. Yo, improved fighting game community, dude. Like, I really like you, bro. You're a cool cat. And everybody who's been on the stream tonight, you guys are all cool cats. I'm gonna go take a smoke break. You're probably gonna miss me. You got a question, bruh? What's up, bruh? I can answer that question for you.
Right now, I prefer KOF.
Actually, yeah, true. Same here. Sanity, I do like KOF better than any other fighting game right now. Oh, other than Star Strike, that will always be my favorite fighting game of all time. Yeah. Would I fit in that garage? Are you a big guy? Because if you're a big guy, you'll fit. Because I'm a big guy too.
I like Alpha 2 personally.
Really?
Yeah, Alpha 2 for sure.
Alpha is dope. Alpha is dope. Alpha 2 is dope. Yeah, I respect that. Okay, I'm 300 pounds, but I don't look 300 pounds.
No, you don't.
Yeah, because I work out and shit. Wait, you draw left? Nothing, I'm just being self-conscious right now. Okay, nobody pay attention. I'm just going to do an Illuminati government cover-up. Nobody heard what I just said. Yeah, I'm a big dude. Okay, so that's your list. I respect that. Guilty Gear, KOF, and NBC.
Definitely does.
Okay, so where are you viewers coming from? I just want to know. Do you like my commentary just a little bit? Maybe you like my commentary? Do you?
I did not think you'd get your voice that high. Holy shit. No, you're like me.
All big people can make their voice go high.
I'm surprised so many people have the high notes I can do.
Yo, Detroit in the house. Pleasant Hill in the house. We got some Asian people in the house. Yeah. New York is in the house.
We can fix
I'm
that.
I'm super loud.
We can turn the volume down, man.
Sorry, I like... You guys told me that the commentary was cutting out, so sorry.
Which one is it?
No, don't fuck with Troy. That's not nice. All right, I'll be right back, guys. I'm going to go take a smoke sanity out. Oh, and don't talk about me while I'm gone. Fuck all you guys. Love you. Just kidding. I love you.
We can talk about him. Just don't use his name.
Yeah. See, if you're going to talk about me, I'm going to know. Because I'm going to know. If you mention anything about loud and fat, I'm going to know. So you better find alternate ways of talking about me. And I haven't left yet. I'm still sad. Fuck you guys.
Hey, gone. I'm gonna have to remember that. Next time we're doing a tournament, that's gonna be your name.
Alright guys.
Santa. Okay, Marquez. Next time we do a tournament, that's gonna be Phil's name. Santa T. We can do that. What's up? It fits, you know? If we put a Santa costume on him, it's perfect. Alright, I'll skip it. Watch out, I put Derek's drink on the chair. Girl, trade you. Switching roles here. Damn, he really needs an extension on these headphones.
Oh, shit. What's up, folks? Another big black guy on the mic, because that's how we do.
That's all 925 is, except for me and my brother and Pierre.
Nope, you guys are officially black. Got to invite you over.
Hey, that's just like my friend Tim. He married into black.
Oh, that's like the best way to go.
Yeah.
Like, get the best chicken out of your life, you know? You know, so cool.
His wife is fucking cool. Anyway.
Man, this fucking game. I'm finna crack out so hard on this tomorrow.
I know.
You have no idea.
I wish I didn't have to do last minute Christmas shopping with my dad.
Sucks for you.
Yearly tradition.
Yeah, fucking but Billy Kane, man. He's too fun.
Yeah, dude. You were playing him pretty well. Like, for a good amount of time there, I couldn't get in. Fucking annoying.
It's like, he's hella easy to figure out. Like, he's not that hard to use. Like, he's that simple character.
Yep.
I just gotta find two other people to back him up now.
Well, I wouldn't use him as an anchor, that's for sure.
Yo, no, he's gonna stay on front. I'm starting him all the time. Probably gotta, I wanna, like, it's like five characters I wanna learn. I wanna learn my old school 98 team. Fucking Vice, Iori, and Mature.
I'll back you on the Vice. The whole 98 team in general, I'll back you on that.
That's what's up. And then I wanna learn EX Kyo.
Okay.
And then,
that's some technical shit.
Yeah.
The beastie combos. Yeah.
And then, Mr. Karate is looking cool when he comes out.
Yeah. Marquez is one of our Billy Kane players. The other one, E-Man, he's not here yet. But yeah.
But, yeah, man, this whole game, like, been playing Street Fighter since, like, 08 or 07 or 08. That's hella long. Then I hop onto this shit. I'm like, damn, why is this shit like, so
what
technical?
Does not work.
Yeah. It's like Street Fighter fucked my execution up so bad.
Yeah,
it's
tell like, me about it.
I went from playing Soul Calibur 2.
It's so true. Like, SF4, you can do a garbage, like, if you want to do a Dragon Punch motion, you can go, like, forward, half circle forward, and it still works.
Yeah, or no, you don't even do that. You just do down forward, forward.
That's a shortcut, but...
It's like... I've been playing Viper a lot on Street Fighter 4, so it's like, you know how she's hella execution heavy?
Yeah.
It's like, I can do all the Viper shit, no problem. And then I get on KOF trying to do a Iori's trial, I'm stuck on the first one. I'm like, what the fuck?
Well, like, most of those trials aren't even, like, really usable in a match.
Are all of them, like, okay, so when you hop into mission mode, do you think all of them are viable in the match?
Hey, that Vice still gets on all fours. If you miss her Dragon Punch,
yeah, that's it.
This is Santa T. You better not be talking about me, you motherfuckers.
Hey, that's from Santa T.
That's Black Santa.
Nah, but so the mission mode in this game, do you think all the mission modes are viable in actual match?
Maybe like two or three of the combos, really.
Okay, yeah, because
like a lot of the ones that are like seem like they're impossible to do.
Yeah,
of course, not even.
Yeah, because like in Street Fighter 4, like. You look at the mission mode in Street Fighter 4, they're all just stupid as hell. They're just there to be there.
It's same
like,
with Marvel.
Yeah, and it's like, I look at the King of Fighters one, and it's like, some of them I can tell, maybe not, but I think it's like...
Like, if you did Bison's, most of hers are like variable for bread and butter.
Yeah, I think like 80% of the mission mode, or 80% of it is viable in match. Which is better than most games that just put combos in there for no reason.
Yeah, like Elizabeth, where you cancel her for weak Dragon Punch into down forward weak punch.
Yeah.
That one's hard as hell to get used to, but it's really worth it in matches.
Yeah. It's like, I just got the game last night, and it's like, I don't know, man. It's like, at first, I got kind of mad at the game for being so hard.
Yeah.
And then when I was playing Derek earlier, I'm like, okay, I can kind of get used to it.
It's a lot better when you play people and
sticking
in like mission mode.
I know I can't play online at all, so I'm going to have to grind this game out a different way.
I was getting pretty annoyed playing the other night online.
Yeah, heard you and JB were playing. You guys were only like not even that far away
it
from
was
each other.
Three bars.
Yeah, it's like.
We don't even live that far away.
Like 20 minutes away, if that. And horrible connections.
And I wasn't doing anything. I don't know if he was like downloading anything as well.
Nah, he. But
it's so hard, to play against Shin online.
Yeah.
That overhead.
I know there's supposed to be a patch coming out soon.
I hope it's soon.
Yeah. Honestly, I don't think the patch is going to really fix anything.
Probably not.
Even if it does, I don't really think people are going to like start going up. Hey, what's up, Cam?
Hey.
Nah, but even if they do patch it online, I don't think a lot of people will jump on it. Because, like, if you look at the scene now, mostly everybody is, like, just going to Sessions or Southtown or something like that.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to have to start branching out a little bit.
Yeah,
Like, I still want to go to Game Center. They play on TNTs, don't they?
Oh, really?
I think they do a side tournament.
Okay.
But I know they play it on NCI.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, SoCal. That fucking SoCal Regionals bullshit, that 5v5, I was so disappointed. It's like,
it was expected, though.
So, two of my homeboys were on that team, right? So, my boys, Hell Pockets and my boy CJ.
Yep.
And they both just got kind of destroyed. Like, the first win? What? Boom! I fucked somebody up. Money match me. Hey, who wants money match? Talking about I can't block. I'll money match everybody right now. But,
yeah, what also didn't help was, what's his name? The guy commentating for...
Oh, fucking Roger Dodger. That was the most ass book. Like, why?
Because he was drunk.
No. He's just lame in general. It's like, he should not be... The only reason he was on that mic is because he knows Hans. It's like, dude, get off the mic. Ever get back on.
He was hyping us up to lose.
It's like, he wasn't even all that hype. It was like, man, like... I don't know why you are representing NorCal right now, but...
I would rather have... Like, since Hell Pockets lost...
Yeah, just get him on the mic. Yeah, fucking... That shit was too hype.
Because, admittedly, Hell Pockets, he's a fucking great commentator.
Yeah. I actually met him that one NorCal Regionals a couple years back when KOF 13, or the arcade version.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, the guys from SoCal brought it to NorCal, I think.
Yeah, I remember. They did that free tournament.
I still got all the posters and shit. I have not hung them up yet.
My brother still... He hung the metal slug up. in this room.
Yeah.
Oh. Whose phone is this then? Whose phone is this one?
That's his iPod.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, duh. Not thick enough. I should know. I have an iPod too. What the fuck? Oh, iTouch.
What?
Give a cam.
This ain't Sanity. This is another big black guy. Don't get us mixed up.
Yeah, we got a few big black guys. We got Marquez, Sanity, Bob Wolf.
That's about it.
Yeah, unless you count Ray.
He's tall, though. He's more tall than anything.
So what I'm seeing every now and then when I actually go and pay attention to the match is, like, it's, like, even whenever I look at it.
Yeah, yeah. I think...
But, yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, it's like, when I play this game, I don't know what's safe and what's not safe. Oh, on your way, Cam. I'll see you here in a minute, then. All right,
man.
I need to find some frame data for this. I was looking.
There is no frame data yet.
That is so ass. I was in the Dream Council forums trying to just find some shit.
If you saw Danny J's, one of his recent videos, he the jump after getting hit, whatever.
Yeah, yeah. I'm in there. I'm in there.
Sounds like an auction, man.
$350.
So we want $2 AE tournament, $2.
Yeah, but I guess we're going to get AE tournament going. But, yeah, I can't wait for them to release some train data for this game. Yeah, it's like, that's all we can really do is play play footsies right now, because we don't really know the game yet. I mean, it's only been out for like 2 weeks, if that.
Yeah, console version.
Yeah, yeah. And then it's, and 2012 is out too. Like, I mainly play that, but I think I'm gonna drop it for like a good month to play this game.
I don't know. Probably don't really need to practice as much on SF4 as you do on KOF.
Oh, hell no. With this game here, you have to keep your muscle memory.
Yeah, I feel definitely,
like,
dude.
I feel like if I learn something in this game and I don't play for like a day or two, it'll be lost.
Yeah, like every day I'm trying to put in at least like half an hour of training mode for
I know it's like, go back to Street Fighter, play Viper. I'm all good. I haven't played in like a week.
Yeah.
I still got it.
Same with me on Marvel.
Yeah. Well, Marvel, you don't.
Nah.
That game doesn't count for anything. Oh, shit. We got Jersey Shore Daimon. Getting ready to get the Guidettes.
Just got out of the tanning.
Yeah, the tanning booth. Gentan Laundry.
Sprayed that shit on.
Like, fuck the tanning booth. I got a tan.
It's too bad he doesn't have the highlights on the hair, though.
Yo, we can color edit Daimon to be fucking Ronnie from Jersey Shore. He's the situation.
Oh,
he's
going
to be whoever the fuck. You got
that'd be fucking about. Sick.
Jersey Shore Daimon. Make it happen.
And then we get like, who would Mai be? You think,
Mai's Grandma J-Wow.
Yeah?
She's J-Wow. Mai is J-Wow.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. She's not ugly enough to be,
Oh, Snooki.
Snooki, yep.
You know, Snooki, she got small for like a week and looked good. And then she gained it all back. I was like, what the fuck? Huh? No, I didn't say I smell like anything. I'm talking about fucking Snooki from Jersey Shore. I feel like all the weight for a week. Gained it all back. She looked good for a week. One week she looked good. Yeah. It's a 2D game. What do you think?
Jersey Shore Daimon actually works pretty well. He does like to get on top of people.
Yeah, and we got Twilight Kyo.
Damn. If he was any paler, he'd be see-through.
I'm telling you, Twilight, dog. They're not exactly choppy. The thing about the KOF, ever since 12, the character designs are hand-drawn. So it's not like 3D animated or anything like that. So if it looks a little choppy, I mean, it's not perfect, but shit, it looks damn good.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Hot Topic Kyo.
Oh yeah, there you go, Hot Topic.
Yeah, Hot Topic. Him X23 and who else can? I don't know. Fucking Trish. I don't know.
There's not really anybody in SF4, is there?
Not for Hot Topic.
No.
I think Sakura has like a goth outfit. Like that sundress.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
The black one. I think she's hella red with makeup on and shit.
Yeah, that's right. The gong girl.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Sure you can.
Yeah, so I don't know why I'm just noticing this, but the whole Device, Iori, and Mature, they all scratch.
Yeah.
Like you said earlier, like, why are they scratching everybody? Like, what the hell? Nice little reset.
Yep, that's right. Iori fights like a bitch now.
Yo, he got those $300 manicures.
I don't know. The animations are a lot better than KOF used to have.
Oh, yeah. It's like you go to like, go from 11 to 13 because 12 didn't count. 12 never happened.
That's right. I forgot where I heard this. I think it was a stream monster that said MK9 died for KOF-12 sin.
Like,
I just love that quote.
It's like when 12 came out, like it got played for like a month and then everybody went back to 11. It's like, fuck this shit. Playing Gato. It's like, how do you make a KOF game without Gato? I'm still mad he's not in this game.
He's only been in two games, man.
He needs to be in like 50, though. He should be in every KOF.
I don't think so.
Do you know how...
They need Vanessa back. Blue Mary.
Blue Mary was funny as hell.
Hey, with her invincible grab thing.
Yeah. And then fucking Grant. They should bring him back just cause.
Wait, what?
Or we can just do a normal one.
Why, how many people want? Oh, Geese. I'm surprised they didn't put Geese as an unlockable. Like, right now, I think all they're looking at for DLC characters is stuff they already have, and they can change easily. Because if you look at it, the character models for Vice and Mature, or the sprites, like, the lower body is exactly the same. It's almost like a head swap, like what they did for Hua Jai and Joe.
Okay. Shout outs to Eat My Sack. That is a funny ass name.
Nice, dude.
Eat My Sack.
That goes up there for me as Soggy Cabbage Fart.
Wait, what?
That's the name of a guy that I played on Metal Gear Online back in the day.
Soggy Cabbage
Fart.
I know Xbox Live, there's I think Jace the Ace, he used to go by playing CLD Naked. He used to love that shit. I want to play CLD Naked. I think he changed it to playing SF4 Naked then.
Yeah, why not? If you're changing games, you might as well change the game.
It's Jace the Ace. I mean, that little bastard's hella got, like, her annoying fact. No, the most annoying character in this game.
You'll see a lot more KOF, dude.
Yeah, I think Athena. I think Athena will be the most annoying if played right.
Dude, she can be really annoying. Like, just straight keep away. A lot of characters can't do much.
I mean, she has, like, everything.
Yeah. I'm actually kind of surprised Shiro didn't pick her up instead of K.
Wait, who's Shiro playing?
He's playing Psyche, Ash, and K.
Yo, Psyche.
Ash is anchor.
Psyche's dirty. Psyche is a dirty character. Yeah. I would learn him just to piss people off.
He just runs away and zones you.
Yeah, he has that one combo that ends with him stomping on people's head and shit.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, let me wipe my Nikes on your hair. It's like, come on, man. We got Pierre over here failing because that's what he does.
Oh, dude, that's so true. Mai is... She can be really goddamn annoying.
The only... You know how to make Mai really annoying and distracting? You make a nude alt for her. So you change all her colors to skin tone, and it looks like she's dead. Like, or not dead. Naked. Just naked. Naked Mai all day. And you just see shit bouncing everywhere, and it's like, oh, yeah. Do I focus on the match or the boobies? Which one? I don't know. Y'all know what I'm talking about.
I'm sure at least half the people that bought the game did that.
Yo, I think Phil is cuter. That is a sexy ass man right there. No homo. The boobies. See, y'all know what I mean. If someone was an attorney, like, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have an attorney for KOF 13 and make a alt with all the girls naked, and I'm gonna see how many people get distracted. Everybody gonna be jealous. Yeah, them skin tone assists. It's like Smash.
And then you got Yuri and King with their fucking clothes ripping off.
Oh, yeah, huh?
Yeah.
It's like... Hey, Miguel, what's up? Me and you, team. Hey, Omar. Me, you, and Miguel. All right. We in there.
God, you guys,
I thought you said...
You guys the Yankees or what?
Hey, we were gonna take it for a minute, though. We were gonna take it for a minute. Oh, them scratches. So, this game, I think another good ass game, Skullgirls. I cannot wait for that to come out.
Yeah.
Like watching that Valentine combo video today, that shit was kind of sick. I think her name's, it's Valentine, right?
Yeah, Valentine.
Yeah, Valentine.
Yeah, the nurse.
Yeah, I gotta see Pain Will now. Yeah, I can definitely see 98 Iori as top tier. He has way too many options. I don't like how people are... I don't think it's a lot of people saying Billy Kane's top tier. I think it's just Dark Geese, because he plays Billy Kane. He has a raw-ass Billy Kane, but he's not top tier.
Dark Geese does that all the time when a KO game
watches. It's like he proclaims all the characters he's played as top tier just because he plays them.
One of the ones he was totally right was... 2K2 UM with Geese.
Oh, hell yeah.
But that, in my opinion, Geese on 2K2 UM was just god tier. Like, he was... He should have been banned.
I think Geese in any game is kind of good. No matter what, he's going to be top tier. It's like
he's a guy. He's looking up 96.
Yeah. I am. So
we're doing a team AE tournament or something?
I guess. Vinny's going on one of his things right now, so I don't know. There.
That's not Sunbird Daimon, man.
Yeah.
That's Jersey Shore Daimon.
Dog. No. Y'all don't know about that Jersey Shore Daimon. Look, he got caught in a situation. He got caught in a situation, and now he is dead.
Always got his shirt off.
Yeah, see, now Clark got to sit in the sun and get his tan on and step his game up. Look at Daimon. Come at me,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, I got to agree on that. It's a good chance Skullgirls won't get very popular.
I don't think it will, but I'm going to play it. I think it's going to be like Blaze Blue.
Yeah.
To where, like, it's not that much of a popular game, but people play it.
It started off pretty good, but...
Oh, yeah, everybody, because it was
really
new.
Just, like, fizzled out as of late.
I think that's how all games start. Everybody jumps on it just to see how it is. And then, like, you know, the dedicated will stay on it. Then other people will just kind of fizzle off. It's like... another good... Kyo, both versions of Kyo is hella good. He'll always be top tier.
Top tier in our hearts.
Yeah. Who else is top tier in this game? Fucking Daimon. I still don't... People always say he's top tier. I don't see it.
Think of it as like the demon wall on Final Fantasy games. Oh. He's just walking forward and beats the shit out of you.
That's hella funny comparison. Fucking Daimon, keeping it real. Okay. And then is Raiden. What about Raiden? I know they nerfed his dropkick. Because you have to... The charge time is longer now.
I don't think he's like top 5 or anything, but he's still good.
Top 10?
Maybe.
Okay, still gotta fill it out.
I haven't seen enough Raiden players since console drop.
Yeah, true. I still want some goddamn frame data. Oh yeah, I forgot about Kula. She's hella good.
K is definitely not top 5. Not anymore.
Really?
Kula's still really damn good.
Yeah, I think Robert is up there too.
Maybe.
I think Robert has like every tool a character needs. Good anti-airs. The only thing he doesn't have is a good cross-up.
I think King is up there.
Yeah. Yeah, King with those Venom Strikes all day. Yeah, King is definitely a sleeper. I think Bala plays King. Or Bala plays like all low mid tiers.
If you like move that, it'll freeze the whole thing.
I ain't do it though. It would. I ain't the daddy.
Oh, by the way, we got another Billy player in.
It's Billy's ass.
Wait, what was that?
Your Billy's Billy? His Billy is ass.
Oh, okay.
It's like in every game we pick the same character. For some dumb reason, like Marvel 3 came out. We start playing Frank West. My Frank West blew his up, no problem. We start, he brought KOF over to my house once. We both played Billy Kane. I destroyed him.
We were supposed to session yesterday, but I didn't notice that he texted me back about what's, you know, asked me what time the session. Till
yeah,
morning.
Wands. Okay, yeah. Nah, but
that's a whole day I didn't look at my text.
Yeah.
That's pretty sad.
At first, like, I couldn't look at my text because my old phone was hella shitty to where I would get messages and they wouldn't come up till, like, fucking the next day. Upgraded to that iPhone, though.
iPhone 4? I need to get a new phone. My battery is almost gone.
So what's going on, family? It's Santa T back on the mic. I just want to let you guys know, coming up real soon, we got something really cracking for y'all. We got a AE team tournament, random teams, random captains. It's going to be hype as fuck, so you better tell all your friends so you can watch this shit. Two teams. Wait.
Jesse. Three teams of three. How many people are competing?
Sorry about that. Let's turn his ass down a bit.
Turn me down again because I'm too loud. Sorry, y'all. We're gonna figure this out.
Alright, so,
you know what I gotta do? I gotta label these mics for whatever input they're on.
Yeah.
I
need to
have to look at the wire.
Rob, think about it. Each team
plays
each other, right?
Yo. So, just got my PS3 hacked today. So happy.
Free MC boot, man.
Dog, I'm finna. You have no idea what you guys have done to my life. Like, I literally have no life now because of you guys.
My PS2 was almost, the lens was dying until I got that thing.
It's like, I haven't played my PS2 in like a year, but I'm finna be on that shit every day now. What's that game again? Dokapon?
Dokapon Kingdom.
Okay, I gotta get that.
What I wanna do in the future is get a 4-player session of that.
We can make it happen.
Shit is fucking hilarious. It's a great game to watch. It's always just everybody's trying to fuck over everybody.
Yeah. I like that game. Kind of sounds like Power Stone, but better.
Yeah, it's like Mario Party, but with RPG elements.
Okay. On that Mario RPG party. Hey, has anyone been keeping up with that guy doing the speedrun for Mario 64? Do you guys know if he beat the world record yet?
Today is the last day, right?
Was it?
I thought.
Nah, I think he was just going until he gets the record.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn, that's dedication.
He's been going for 7 days now.
That's dedication.
I think his best time was 148, and the world record is 147. So he's off by a minute.
Sorry, you're only seeing these two guys. Everyone else doesn't want to get on it. They're all on the other station for some reason.
I mean, I can get back on, but I don't think y'all want to see my top tier Billy Kane.
But, yeah, right now they're picking their A team, so we'll probably switch to that in a minute. Oh, that's right, Yuri. She is too good.
Oh yeah, I forgot about her demon kicks and shit.
Yeah, the dive kicks not too hard to deal with, but it's still really good. Yeah. And the
I don't know about however the fuck you say his name, HWA.
Wajai.
What'd you say about my mama?
Like,
what?
Like wa, but with an H in front of it.
Wajai. Where the hell does that J sound come from?
Wajai.
Wajai. It's like your name is HWA.
Like they don't show the JAI on the actual match where it shows his name. It just shows Wa, but his full name is Wajai.
Oh, okay. I gotta man, this game. We got Jersey Shore Diamond. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Nah, he ain't doing shit. I always love the background on this game,
that's
too.
That's right. I got to agree with the Hua, the Yuri. Who else am I thinking? I still haven't seen Billy, like, taken to that extent, but...
Billy? Have Dark East, bro.
I know. But until I see it in an actual match where Billy's just dominating, I can't.
He was talking shit to some... He's going to some tournament, and everybody's doubting his Billy Kane. So he made a combo video with Billy Kane, and, like, at the ending of it, it's like, Billy Kane is coming for your bitch asses. It's like a promo.
Some of those combos, though, were very situational.
They're hella situational, and they burn a shit ton of meter.
Yeah.
I know that.
Exactly.
Yeah. Kane, I don't, like... If there's a chance to kill, I don't think I'll go for one of those combos. If not, then I'll just zone out. Unless I'm playing Athena, I'm going to kill that bitch as fast as possible.
Exactly.
Because it's like, Billy Kane versus anybody with a good fireball is horrible.
Yeah, Terry is really good against Billy.
Yeah. I think Billy Kane Athena is like Sagat Dawson.
Oh, like, yeah,
I think that's exactly what it is.
I can't deal with Terry's frame traps very easily with Billy.
Yeah. Billy, he doesn't, no wake up options. Can't deal with fireballs. He has a good cross up. $8.95, oh shit. People talking shit.
Oh, I agree with that, Gary. He is a lot like Axel.
Yo. Oh, he said $20. He about to work you in the movie.
Oh, we will.
Hey, there's a lot of shit talk going on right now. Oh my god. Yo, Shiro is. Oh. He said, I'll give to the needy. Oh my god.
Hey, whatever money matches go on, we will put it on screen. Don't worry about that, guys.
Yo, Shiro got too much swag.
Since we got no tournament really going on tonight except for that team one, that's what we'll do. More teams of three for the team SF4 tournament. So we got 12 entrants.
Oh yeah, so we got four teams of three. Pokemon style.
Yeah.
I choose you. Yo, I got a godlike app on the iPhone, the Pokedex. You got that? Every Pokemon ever.
Nah.
Get it. It's free. Get it.
I've heard of it, but I don't know. Maybe.
It's like...
Wait, what?
I don't really know. I haven't really done that before. I'm trying to get a... Yeah, I usually use Charon because I don't do complicated shit like Vinny does.
We're trying to find captains or...
Or randomize the team. Pierre and his Lou face.
Bounce. Bounce. Bounce.
Pierre is so ass.
Hey, situation just wants to fuck you.
He just wants to give you the situation.
Grab that bitch.
Hey,
screw Andy, you got Daimon.
Getting put in a situation.
Andy likes guys anyway. He's in love with Terry.
No, they're brothers. What are you talking about?
Adoptive brothers.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
Really?
Yeah.
Andy ain't gay.
Andy, he sure as hell doesn't want Mai. That's gay in my book.
No, Mai is a one-night stand type of girl. Would you really want to be in a relationship with Mai? That is a dumb bitch.
Yeah, but he hasn't even had that one-night stand.
We don't know that. We don't know where he's been. We don't, you know, we're not tracking his cell phone or nothing.
I didn't think Clark was one of them, too.
What? Clark, what?
Jersey Shore battle.
Nah, Clark's not tan enough to be from the shore. What the fuck was that? Random HDs? I can't talk because I do that shit.
GG's not even using his best characters.
Yeah, he's sandbagging right now. Pierre's feeling hella good. He's making Pierre feel good right now. Clark is hella East Coast. He refs the shore all day. It's like Clark is that one guy. Goes to the shore. He's hella.
So I'm going to have to do that. I got to make a flyer for that tournament.
What?
For the 8th?
Oh, okay. That's going to be so fun.
I wonder if I can find a good picture of Tyran. Because we got that picture of Pierre that you have where you compare
the P-Sonic, yeah.
To,
Ski-Sonic.
Yeah, Ski-Sonic.
Yeah, because Pierre looks just like or Ski-Sonic.
We'll use that. I want to use that picture. Definitely. And then find a picture of Tyran.
There's some pictures. I mean, you can just look on Facebook.
There's hella pictures of Tyran. Just look on FKO.
Yeah. They got enough shit talk on him already.
Well, Maya is a good point character. Like, she doesn't have very good wake-up options or get off your moves, but she can pressure the shit out of you.
Yeah. I think that's a...
player two is Pierre.
Yeah, it's reversed from what you see.
Yeah.
So it's like, what looks like player one to you is actually player two.
Yeah, on your screen, Pierre is the guy on the left.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the same Pierre. Who recently played through Fatal Frame 4 on the Wii.
Yo, so how dedicated do you have to be to a game to name yourself after it? I mean, come on.
Well, isn't there a Mexican player named Kula?
Kula. Is there? I'm pretty sure there is.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there was. There is.
Fucking Mr. KOF. Mr. KOF is the only one that counts.
He still uses Kula, but not much.
I think he just got sponsored.
Yeah, that's right.
Anyway, yeah, so Mr. KOF got sponsored. I think Dark Geese sponsored Bala.
He did?
Dark Geese sponsored Bala.
Oh, yeah, and then didn't Renault get sponsored too?
Yeah, Renault got sponsored by Arcade Shock. I don't even know what the fuck they do, but congratulations to him.
Oh, Bougie's one of the captains? So wait, so... Who's the captains again? We got Lorenzo.
Jose. So the captains for AE team tournament are Lorenzo, Jose, and Fuji. You guys all find out who these people are on stream. I'll let you know.
Drum roll, please.
Yo, wait a minute. I got an app for that.
Oh, I bet the... Wait. I think there probably is an app for a jump roll.
There is.
There is?
There's an app for a jump roll.
Of course.
Yo, iPhone, iOS 5. There's an app for everything.
I'm going to have to download that app.
Nah, bad intent or me? Okay, so I'm Mark. So captains are Lorenzo, Jose, Omari, and Lorenzo,
that?
Jose, Omari, and
no, Fuji was one.
Oh, Fuji. Okay, yeah. The four captains.
That kind of fits. We got not owner of the house, but the guy who's letting us use his house as a captain,
and his little brother.
Huh?
And his little brother.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Illuminati. But how are we doing picking? Is it dodgeball style?
Dodgeball style.
Oh, okay. I ain't here. Oh, okay.
Hey, watch out for that.
Yeah.
Hey, come on!
Yeah, we are a mixed fucking melting pot of fucking...
Of sexy. A whole lot of sexy. I gotta,
And yet, no woman at all.
Yeah, Nest Kyo is too fucking good.
That's the next step.
Why is he called Nest Kyo? Do you know? Nest Kyo? Why is he called that?
Because that's from the Nest story saga.
Oh, okay. I guess.
99 through 2001.
Okay, I gotta follow up with the KOF story. I gotta go wiki this shit. So
I
guess
looking at my twin on the stream on the right.
No, that's you. You're in two places at once.
Yeah, that's right. I got super speed. Or I'm like multiple man.
Yeah, you get to commentate on your own matches. But I guess they're doing the picks for the teams. I hope I don't get picked on or get put on the past team.
Of names, you will not name what ass team that would be, right?
I don't even know the teams yet. I just hope I'm not on the ass team. I want some money tonight. Yeah.
Just don't want to call out names.
Don't want to call out
names. Someone's a scrub when they're not.
Yeah, you know. Although, give me a little
told
bit.
Told you we look white.
Give me a little
I'm
bit.
I'm serious. Of, he's my identical twin. Might as well, right?
Got that Sherbert Kyo.
Do we have any money matches?
Getting ready to go hand out some Jehovah Witness pamphlets and shit.
Oh, really? I hope so. Because we'll put that on Marvel? Yeah, we gotta do that. He's always down. Especially now that he has a job.
Yeah, ESKO and EX Iori, they're both very good. The thing is, they can zone out. They have good wake-up options. They have good cross-ups.
Are you going to come out to the tourney on the 8th? Yeah, so we're going to get some side bets on the tie ramp, the air. Yeah, you got to rep 925.
Man, that line. But, EX Iori, I was looking at some shit he has, like these dirty cross ups.
Oh, yeah.
To where, like, he has some normals that they look exactly the same.
Whatever you do, don't touch that.
But, yeah.
Just FYI.
Yeah, don't touch the stream or we will blue screen. But Iori has some more normals, some jumping normals that look exactly the same, but one crosses up and one doesn't. And, yeah. Dark East, I don't know. He broke the game.
I haven't seen that.
Yeah, he broke the game.
He's both kills are really good, though. Hey, man.
Shout outs to Cam for coming through. Fucking stream monster for like 2 seconds and drove out. That's what's up. I just got it last night. I'm feeling it.
Great game.
I don't know what's going on with the team picks yet. I got to go.
Get the fuck out of here, man. Cross your fingers, bro. They're off. All right. So they're picking their teams right now. Doing it schoolyard style. Last one picked is probably the worst player. Everyone questions me about the name. Yep. And he's got Adon. He's also got Adon's fucking Jaguar kick.
Who's there saying I was going to play third? Really? I don't know. I might just go with like Terry or something.
I think he's like high.
King, because I played King, and I see King.
Oh, King is really good. She's definitely up there. Not as really an anchor, but more as battery, as second character, something like that. Hey, it's day one bye for me. I love King of Fighters. Oh, I know. It's like, yeah. It's like early Christmas present for me and my brother since we both got... We have an Xbox and a PS3. Yeah, pretty much. So, that works. I still have to do Christmas shopping tomorrow. My dad likes to do like an annual last or day before Christmas shopping. It's insane. It's annoying. Oh, yeah. Get on him, man.
What's going on?
Teams are picked, right?
Yeah, teams have been picked. Now we need to make brackets. So...
So just do a single? Yeah. Okay, that'll work. Alright, we're gonna get the team tournament in a minute. Well, we gotta wipe this shit down.
Yeah,
we got paper there. Oh, that's right. All one word.
All right. So that's good.
In the zone is one team.
Just put the names
of
the players.
Okay.
And what's your name?
LRG, next team name.
What's your team name?
That's it. Round robin and take some money. We're doing
right now.
Last match on KOF. We're switching to AE after.
We got Darren like 6 seconds ahead.
Ready. Go.
Yeah, but you're one of the players in the team, though. Not gonna get much difference, dude. It's only four teams. Whatever. Start challenge.
Alright, everybody. So this team tournament on AE about to be so cracking right now.
Where do I go? Here.
So here we go. So right now we've got basically we've got four teams of three, all random captains. It was dodgeball style team picking. So it's about to be cracking. Enjoy this, you guys. I'm about to be commentating alongside whoever wants to step up. I'm about to post a challenge so you guys can see. There you go. Go nuts. Let's get it cracking. Alright, in a few minutes we're gonna change.
Yeah, I thought that was Terry at first.
Change the game real quick.
You got the Nintendo, I got the Gears of War.
Ready. Go.
No super cancel. Now he's gonna be looking for it.
Oh, that's what I got.
I'm a greedy son of a bitch. I want those colors.